You don't know what God is making while you're suffering, but I declare unto you, he is making something. You may feel dislocated. You may feel dislodged. You can't always see what the master is doing.